Well, good evening, Sunrise Church. How's everybody doing tonight? Let's go ahead and stand on our feet. This place before we even start a prayer or anything like that. Let's just get up on our feet and go ahead and enter into this thing. Go ahead and greet somebody next to you. Let's go ahead and give somebody a hug. Tell them you love them and you're glad to see them on this beautiful midweek service. That means you too. Go ahead and hug your neighbor. Alright guys, we're going to enter into a time of worship tonight. So let's all just lift our hands across this place and let's just show the Lord a sign of surrender in this place and let him know he's welcome here. So Father, we invite your presence to come and be with us tonight, Lord. We're holding nothing back from you, Father, but we're coming in here with open hearts and minds to receive what you have for us, what you have for your people tonight. Lord, we ask you to have your will and your way in this place, God. Let your anointing rest in this place. Let your glory rest in this place. Refresh us tonight, Father. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. And all sufficient sacrifice so freely. Sweet God, I
Thank you, Jesus. You've got our attention.